Have you taken any medicine or drugs that would inhibit your ability to testify here? When was the last time you took drugs of any kind?
Charlie Kane videotapes legal depositions for high-profile attorneys and their respective clients in the financial district of downtown San Francisco.
All right, let's go off the record.
Are we off the record?
Do you want to go off record?
But that's just his day job.
You always got to have rhythm in your shape.
Yeah, I just got back.
Oh yeah, shit, how'd it go?
Oh man, you would not believe what happened to me this weekend.
What the fuck?
Excuse me. Excuse you then.
Let me explain how a deposition should flow.
He's driving me crazy.
Like playing baseball, like playing catch.
He's objecting to everything but the color of the rug.
You throw it back, you're throwing it back and forth, you're throwing it faster and faster. Before you know it, the game's over.
I'm getting too old for this shit.
Deposition, you take it nice and slow. It's like the man throws you the ball. Take a look at that ball.
I'm trying to keep a low profile.
Look at the seams, examine it, the size and dimension.
My mother doesn't practice law anymore.
Then maybe you throw it back.
4:15. And John! Stir it, not shake it.
That way the game is nice and slow. And that's the game we're going to be playing today. Nice and slow.
Can we take this off the record, please?
This is not official.
Okay.
We're waiting.
Okay. Don't get me caught.
For the news, listen to your mutual station.